How is the suspended floor constructed, and what are the requirements for the foundation ground? The suspended floor has extremely low requirements for the ground. The foundation has been hardened and there are no potholes. Which can be paved, the floor is spliced together. Adhesive tape is applied, special ink is applied, and edges are fastened. The construction of the suspended floor is completed. Isn't it very simple?